हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2018 एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग पेपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इज द टेंजेंशियल कंपोनेंट बी ऑफ ए स्पेसक्राफ्ट व्हिच इज इन सर्कुलर ऑर्बिट ऑफ रेडियस आर राउंड ए स्फेरिकल अर्थ म्यू इज इक्वल टू जी एम। ए जी एम इज ग्रेविटेशनल पैरामीटर ऑफ अर्थ इज गिवन बाय द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशन। ऑप्शन ए वी इज इक्वल टू रूट म्यू बाय टू आर। ऑप्शन बी वी इज इक्वल टू रूट म्यू बाय आर। ऑप्शन सी वी इज इक्वल टू पाई डिवाइड बाय म्यू आर थ्री बाय टू। ऑप्शन डी वी इज इक्वल टू पाई आर टू बाय थ्री डिवाइड बाय रूट म्यू। सो द टेंजेंशियल वेलोसिटी कैन बी ऑब्टेन बाय बैलेंसिंग द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स एंड सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स। दिस इज योर ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स, सॉरी दिस इज योर ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स जी एम एम बाई आर स्क्वायर एंड दिस इज योर सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स बिकॉज दिस इज योर बिकॉज द प्लैनेट इज स्पेसक्राफ्ट इज मूविंग इन ए सर्कुलर ऑर्बिट। सो दिस द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स दिस इज इक्वल टू सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स। सो फ्रॉम दिस दिस आर स्क्वायर एंड आर विल कैंसिल आउट एंड जी एम एम इज न्यू एम विल कैंसिल आउट। So we will be mu by root mu by r. Answer is option B. Next, the equation of trajectory of a space object around any planet in polar coordinate r theta, that is a general conical section geometry, is given as follows. H is angular momentum, mu is gravitational parameter, e is eccentricity, r is the radial distance of the distance from the planet center theta. The angle between vector E and R is theta is the angle between E and R. So option A is R is equal to H square by mu divided by 1 minus E cos theta. Option B R is equal to H square by mu divided by E minus cos theta. Option C R is equal to H square by mu 1 plus cos theta 1 plus E cos theta. Option D R is equal to H square by mu E plus cos theta. So by balancing the angular momentum we can find out this expression H square by mu 1 plus E cos theta. So answer is option C. Next, in an elliptical orbit around any planet, the location at which the spacecraft has minimum angular velocity is apoiesis, perisys at a point 45 degrees from perisys, and option D a point of minus 90 degrees from perisys. So this is your perisys and here the radius is minimum and this is the apoiesis and here the radius is maximum. So the maximum angular velocity is then the radius is minimum. So answer is option D. Okay. Next, the pitching moment of a positively cambered NACA airfoil about its leading edge at zero lift angle of attack is option A negative, option B positive, option D indeterminate, option D zero. So CM alpha is CM D CM by D alpha is equal to minus negative for stability. For stability it should be the rate of change of pitching moment with respect to alpha should be negative. So answer is option A. Next, in a low speed wind tunnel, the angular location S from the front stagnation point on a circular cylinder where the static pressure equals the free steam static pressure is option A plus minus 30 degree, option B plus minus 30 degree, option C plus minus 60 degree, option D zero. So this is your free stream having velocity wind moving and this is your cylinder and velocity tangential velocity component on the cylinder is given as u theta is equal to 2 sin theta u theta. Okay, so balancing head at this and this, so p infinity by rho d plus u infinity square by 2 d plus pc by rho d, pc is the pressure on cylinder and u theta square by 2. Applying Bernoulli equation, h is z is same for both, so we are not taking it. तो p इन्फिनिटी माइनस पी सी बाई रो जी इज इक्वल टू यू थीटा स्क्वायर बाई टू जी माइनस यू इन्फिनिटी स्क्वायर बाई टू जी। और प्लॉट p इन्फिनिटी इज इक्वल टू पी सी फॉर द स्टैग्नेशन पॉइंट वी हैव टू फाइंड द वेयर स्टैटिक प्रेशर इक्वल टू फ्री स्ट्रीम प्रेशर। सो इक्वेटिंग दिस स्टैटिक प्रेशर एंड फ्री स्ट्रीम प्रेशर तो वी गेट वी थीटा स्क्वायर बाई टू जी इज इक्वल टू वी इन्फिनिटी स्क्वायर बाई टू जी एंड वी सॉरी यू थीटा u theta is your expression for u theta is 2 sin theta u theta. Okay, that is the formula that that has been tried. Okay. So so sin square theta will be equal to 1 by 4 or sin theta equal to plus minus 1 by 2 and theta is equal to plus minus 30 degree. So answer is B. Next, a thermocouple mounted flush in an insulated flat surface in a supersonic laminar flow of air measures option A static temperature, option B temperature greater than static but less than total temperature, option C total temperature, option D temperature greater than total temperature. So answer is temperature greater than static but less than total temperature. Total temperature defined by as the temperature of flow when it is go to rest. Okay, and static temperature defines the temperature of the flowing flowing liquid. Okay, flowing fluid. So when the temperature is measured by this thermocouple, there is slight decrease in velocity, which results in slight increase in temperature because energy remains conserved, but it doesn't but velocity doesn't go to zero velocity. So the temperature is not the total temperature but more than static temperature. So answer is option C. Next, a shock wave is moving in still air in a shock tube, which one of the following happens to the air? Option A, static temperature increases, total temperature remains constant. Option B, static temperature increases, total temperature remains total temperature increases. Option C, static temperature increases, total temperature decreases. Option is static temperature increases, total temperature remains constant. So the total temperature remains total temperature will not remain constant because shock is imparting some energy to the flow, and as the energy increasing, so stagnation temperature as well as stagnation pressure will increase. Okay, so answer is option B. Static temperature increases, but the total temperature total temperature also increases. Static temperature will also increase. Okay, because we are imparting energy to the fluid. And the total temperature will also change. Next, the highest limit load factor experienced by the by a civil transport air in the range, option A 0.02 2.0, option B 2.02 5.0, option C 5.0 to 8.0, option D 8.0 to 10.0. So the load factor is lift by W, so that is in this range for civil aircraft 2 to 5. Next, determine the correctness or otherwise the following statement A and R. A closed section box beam configuration is used in aircraft wing. R, the closed section box beam configuration is capable of resisting torsional load. Option A, both A and R are true and R is the correct region for A. Option B, A and R are true but R is not the correct region for A. Option B, both A and R are false. Option C, A is true and R is false. So answer is A. A closed box beam configuration used in aircraft wing for resisting torsional load. So answer is option A. Next, the first law of thermodynamics is also known as conservation of mass. Option B, momentum. Option B, energy. Option C, energy. Option C, speed. So answer is C. It is the conservation of energy. The first law of thermodynamics is also known as conservation of energy. Answer is C. Next, in an ideal gas turbine, the expansion in a turbine is represented by option A, an isentropic process. Option B, an isenthalpic process. B isentropic process, C isobaric process, D isochoric process. So ideal means the process should be isentropic. Ideal process means isentropic.